And a Chaffee County day camp employee is facing charges of sexual assault on a child. Herbert Lucas Scott has already been charged with 2 counts of obscenity. The incidents are alleged to have happened while Scott was working at the Pony Patch